Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Dollhouse by Hanky Mueller. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Watch out for the dolls. Watch out, the dolls have guns. Okay, so I'm talking about turrets, I guess. 4 out of 10 medium, main element lasers, feedback appreciated. Row 3. I don't know what row 3 means, but... Alright, anyway, I will say I have got... Hanky's Fuel Falls Paradise in my queue, but I can't for the life of me remember whether it's a long map or not, so I'm trying to kind of like get myself far enough ahead in my recording to be able to play that one. So yeah, don't worry, I haven't forgotten about it. I will be back and try and get around to it as soon as I can. Anyway, what are we doing here then? Don't try to shoot me, how rude. Right, so that goes down by a laser. Not a lot we can do here at the moment. We can go over to there. I mean... Alright, anyway. So, let's go and get the cube. 4 out of 10 though, for a hanky map. So I need to do that and that. Okay, so that's to return back up to here. Gotcha. Okay, so then if I do that myself, I should be able to bootstrap a laser, I think. I do like this a bit further back. Okay. Hoping I will bootstrap this laser. Oh, but then I need to shoot to there, to then bootstrap it to there. That's right, okay. Okay. How does that help? How does that help? To have that, but the minute I move that, I lose the laser. I could press the button, come through here, shoot that, and then try and get back down there, but I don't think I'd have enough time. recall the cube. That doesn't really help me. I could bootstrap this. Could be a thing I could do. But then by bootstrapping that, I don't have a way back up to the top, do I? If I had the cube with me here, I think I need to get up here. Well, that's on like that. So once I'm on here. Put that there for now. Can't do that though. Why we did it this way. So I do that and that, but I need the cube at the bottom. Had to try it. Okay, so. mean, that's like the other thing I could do, possibly. But I mean, sure, it does that, but it doesn't really give me what I want to do. What am I missing? I need to be able to get a portal back in the center while having one down here as well. So I need this on the button, I think. Need to have that there. I need to be up here. While this is down. The only way to do that is to use the fixed laser. Alright, I need to restart this to some degree. Yeah, let me take this one over here. Something on that and that'll be fine. But it's not a permanent thing. How did that help? kind of helps. We could do this, right? Use the portal. Why am I not using the portal? Okay, so I don't need that one. I hate positioning these cubes. Try again. Okay. Save. Now I don't need to rely on the portal. I can do that. There we go, that's progress. Don't worry about that anymore. Then I can just do this. Yeah, I didn't burn a turret. That is my definitely pointing. I don't get it. Alright, because I want to see what's going on. I don't know. Maybe I was thinking that like one point of the turret. There is a point on the turrets where you can hit them and they're kind of like invincible slightly. So let's wait for it to stop its search mode and everything. There we go. Wow. Alright, cool puzzle, Hanky. It took me a while to figure this out. I mean, once I kind of stripped it back and I realised I could put the cube a bit further back than there and just hold it there to use this portal here, which kind of like lets me get back up here without having to worry about a laser, then it was pretty simple. But just working out that step was probably the sticking point and the hardest part of the puzzle for me. So, yeah, good job, Hanky. Thorin Joy, like I said, Fool's Paradise will be coming eventually. Once I get myself far enough ahead with videos, I will go back to that one and play that. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.